Hello friends, today we will discuss the lodgement process, that what happens once you lodge your tax return. So once you lodge your tax return with ATO, which is Australian Taxation Office, your return goes to Australian Taxation Office. After the lodgement, they start processing your return, but your return also goes to Centrelink and Child Support Agency. They want to check if you owe any money to them or not. So in case you owe any money to Centrelink or Child Support Agency, they are going to take that money from your refund and then you will get the balance. We got few clients whose refund is delayed. Sometime people get refund after 3 weeks, 5 weeks, sometime 2 months. Why do they get late refund? Well, the main reason is the processing of Centrelink and Child Support, because they take more time to calculate your debt, assess your debt, and that is the main reason that your tax return gets delayed. Thanks for watching.